must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalar.
Wait, do you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect. Shield?
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cap. So, you know she didn't just join to find Tantalar, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Do what you gotta do, buddy.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, and Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too. He knows what he's doing.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
Signal.
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it? No, they haven't reported it.
Thank you.
This door's not budging.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
There you are! You need to do better! I live for this!
It's locked down. Some help, buddy.
Roger, roger.
This is a nice one.
Test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Hold the line. not done yet? Fine. You're finished. Hold it. Make it count, Jedi.
Making new friends?
Don't give up.
We'll help, ED. Good to see you.
Likewise. Does anyone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Your magic, BD. Thanks, bud.
Check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Fills me to the brim with confidence.
Spotted some hostiles.
Let's take a look.
Raiders have gotten pretty cozy here.
Who's this then?
We'll need need some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Marek 9?
Nice find.
Yeah, toss them. Rayvis only wants the intact ones.
Hold on, give me that.
BD, a little help? Perfect, buddy.
Enemies nearby. Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Get far.
You never should have crossed us.
Get through this, Kata and I can finally rest.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done.
Coming, Cal? I cut this rope down just for you.
Please.
There will be no mercy for you. Weapon engaged!
begun. I have built for this.
I mean, nothing but scraps.
Got it.
Now.
Not yet, Custis.
I won't miss.
You scum. My victory cannot be celebrated. Ow!
Another sim.
I'm set.
Well, that was something.
I don't think they like us. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story. So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
You're a bull one.
There it is.
What do you want with that?
That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Use a little help, BD. Stim, please, buddy.
Wow, that's better.
They're on to us.
We have to get out of here now.
Clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go.
What?